Man, if you decide you want to use a torque converter, do not buy the TAV2, the TAV2. It's made out of pot metal, the same metal that's made that they use for the engines. You know, and that metal weak as hell, man. Don't use that. You want to get the aluminum one or either the stainless steel, because that one would not crack up.